نمبر 19 نمبر آیات سورہ نبا. وَفُتِحَتِ السَّمَاءُ فَكَانَتْ أَبْوَابًا. وَسُيِّرَتِ الْجِبَالُ فَكَانَتْ سَرَابًا. إِنَّ جَهَنَّمَ كَانَتْ مِرْصَادًا. At any time, if you see, like, before you finish, I started next ayat. So please try to pause it and finish your ayat and then go for listen again, play, listen again. Then after I finish, you start it. But listen very carefully. Okay. So inna is wajib guna, jahannama also wajib guna because two nun touched it. Jahannama kanat mir so. So we know like ra sakin after z, it is basically empty mouth sound. But in tajwid, obviously you read it. If ista'ala letters, qissa daqtin qiz, one of those letters after ra sakin, obviously that ra, it will be full mouth sound. Doesn't make difference before ra, it is zabor, zair or pesh. Okay, mir sa'da. Okay, now we are going to ayat number 22. لِلطَّاغِينَ مَآبًا. لابثين فيها أحقابا. So la is long sound, short alif on the lam. Or harazamar, bithi is also madd tabai or madd qasr. Fi madd qasr. Ha is ha fi ha one word and second word we can say alif after mod, so it is madd munfasil. Ahqa is full mouth sound. Qissa daqtin qiz. Ma'a ahqa ba one alif long. La يَذُوقُونَ فِيهَا بَرْدًا. Go for it. بَرْدًا وَلَا شَرَابًا. So la is long sound, one alif. Yazu, not yazu. If you say yazu, it will be wrong. Yazu, very thin sound. Ya, lu, tagal, wo. Three letter very thin sound. Ya, lu, also, mad. Mad qasr, short mad. Ya, lu, quna fi, also mad. Ha is mad. It's one alif. Bar is raful mouth sound because ra sakin after zabar. So, bar, not bar. Bow down adgham ma al gunna waw sakin waw after tanwin la mad sharo also ra full mouth sound because on the ra we can see zabar ba one alif if it stopped if you don't stop this will be izhar hakiki because tanwin is will be follow the alif and alif one of six letter izhar hakiki illa hami وغساقا جزاء So not jaja or not zaza. First one ja, then za. Ja, then za. Ja, za is four alif. It is called mudde, muttasil. Because within one word is hamza after mod. After mod. Za is like mod. Because it's like is alif after zabar. So ja, za. Is adgham ma'al gunna. Wow, after tanwin. Fa, o, but qa, full mouth, not fa, qa. Fa, o. Like we scare some children. Oh, oh, it's like that, okay?
Innahum kanu la yarjuna hisaba. Innahum wajib gunna hum no gunna because kaf after mim sakin only ba or mim is makes gunna after mim sakin okay ka is mod no also one alif mod la mod yaur ra full mouth sound ra sakin after zabar yaur then ju mod na hisab Next ayat. وَكَذَّبُوا بِآيَاتِنَا كِذَّابًا وَكُلَّ شَيْءٍ أَحْصَيْنَاهُ كِتَابًا وَكُلَّ شَيْءٍ أَحْصَيْنَاهُ كِتَابًا
So Alhamdulillah, we have finished third lesson, which is from Surah Naba, ayat number 29. We just finished. This will be start from next track, Surah Naba, ayat number 30. If you don't know this ayat number, I don't know which print Quran Majid you are using. Some ayat number it is basically in Arabic. So if you have got like Arabic, anything. So basically you can write it by yourself on the ayat 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 like this, whatever ayat is, then you can know it easy way.